goodbye Hyperion.
You need to come open this door now, Vault Hunter.
Whoa.
Your sacrifice is appreciated.
And the world just got 25% more handsome.
Leadership! One down, one out.
Who needs a hero?
Wow, the skipper's an AI. Well, blow my cotton socks off. Got it in one, kid. You're sharp. The bosun, a.k.a. Keith, used to be an AI tech working for Dahl. He made me into this after he, wasn't exactly a hit with the ladies.
Wow, and super cool. Hey, you don't happen to have a military AI around here, do you?
You're looking at it. I used to be military grade, ran this ship when it meant something, until the bosun reprogrammed me to be his companion. If you want to plug me into something more interesting than this dead ship, I'm all yours. Too many terrible memories here.
What? The hot chick's actually an ex-military AI reprogrammed to be some geek's fake girlfriend? Sold. Grab the lovely lady and get going. We've got some friggin' robots to build.
Yank me.
Jack, Lilith here. Good news is we found an old doll robot factory, abandoned for the most part. We'll echo the Vault Hunter. Bad news is the scavs living there do not like us.
Hey, that's awesome. Apart from the you being shot at part, of course. Great work.
Thanks. We'll be in touch once we've dealt with these guys. It's gonna be harder than it sounds.
Hello, this thing working? Vault Hunter, you gotta get that factory's production line running again.
I know the factory he's talking about. I can help you navigate it. First, you'll need to catch a train.
You really remember all the stuff these people said to you, word for word?
I have a good memory.
What's this 17th thing Jack says in your story?
She leads these jackasses, I think. First person to shoot her in the head gets a high five and a turbo mansion.
A what? I totally don't remember if you're right or not, but still, what?
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Double friggin' trouble! pleasure doing business.
Long jack, suckers.
Who needs a hero?
You're promoted. Good minion.
Let's kill some bad guys.
Promotion time.
And the world just got 25% more hands up.
Not crappy loot.
And the world just got
yeah, that's right. It's a badass jack.
Lord, I'm always happy to take your money. Nothing like a good sale. Remember, we're always on the
Greetings, Nina, good for you. Farewell.
I need backup.
Badass.
Guns, glorious guns. See you soon. Come back anytime.
Nina, keep you alive. Come visit.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
How I kill this idiot, sugar face?
Found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you. Now get to I'm forward.
Which one of you is least crappy?
Check back later. Feeling overburdened by money. May it help you kill many things. Farewell, friend.
Huh.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Help!
Help!
Is appreciated.
appreciate perfectly.
Warning, zero atmosphere.
Weather around here, huh?
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? Welcome to my humble shop.
Get it? Because he's frozen.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Are you dead?
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. Good luck.
What do we got here?
You buy from me, like it?
Doing Jack proud.
Who needs a hero?
sponsored by Hyperion.
Leadership! That's right. It's a badass jack.
Bad guys.
Don't do too well. You're making me look bad. Is appreciated.
Jack here. The real one.
Guns. Always happy to do business with a Vault Hunter. Nothing like a good sale. Come back anytime.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
I'm always happy to take your money. now if anything catches your eye. Good luck.
Is appreciated. Yeah, I got a badass of my own. Good thing, yeah. Leadership.
Who needs a hero?
Suckers!
Trust the gun at your side. I've always got new stock. Check back later.
You want a dream on the moon? This here's the place for you.
Giant laser trying to smash the moon to pieces? That thought there.
This station hasn't been fully operational in a long time, but I can get it running again. There'll be a console around here somewhere. Get me to it and I'll do the rest.
You can never be too well armed.
Thank you.
free of him. The future's so iridescently bright. A new life betokens a new name. Felicity. It means happiness. From now on, I'm Felicity.
Yeah, sure. Go for it.
Plug me in. I'll call the train. It might take a few minutes.
Ten hut! Train incoming!
Okay, let's check out the factory and get things moving ASAP. We need mucho robot bodies if we're gonna retake Helios and save the day and stuff. Capiche? So this is where we're gonna build a super awesome robot army. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed.
Aren't you the naysayer? Evidently, this place became a regular ghost town when Dahl packed up and left after the Krakening. But we just need to get to the power suit section and get things up and running again. Talk infestation. Hope they've not destroyed any key systems in there. Still, you know how to handle yourself, which is something. Something about this.
Come on, Jack, suckers!
Jack here! The real one!
Perfect. Just give me a moment to look around. There's barely any power running through this. Ta-da! More nasties. Scabs have set up shop. Push through here and find me a console to plug into so I can find out what's ahead. And kill some bugs while you're at it.
Who needs a hero?
I'd forgotten how fun exploring new systems can be. Right then, past this building is the Stingray factory complex, and beyond that, the Bot factory. It's a pretty straight shot. I should be able to get us another jammed door. Well, maybe it'll open if you give it a good pull. running through this place, and the old turrets still work. That'll be me soon, won't it? A weapon. Again. To the Stingray facility. Could you get me access to that gate console? I meant that rhetorically. I mean, you need to. We've got a problem. The security system's being all fighty and feisty, so... Oops, sorry. I'll work on opening the door. You deal with the turrets.
We did it, both jobs.
Pack the turrets so they only fire at torps. Should help a bit. I'll get this stubborn thing open. Hopefully.
Hey, kids. How's it going down there? Having fun? Keeping things on track with all the robot army plan?
Yeah, we're carving a path using the tried and tested system called violence.
Hey, team, I'll see you soon.
There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
Yeah, nauseous again.
Charming. Looks like scavs have put up crude electric fields, presumably to keep out torps. Follow that cable. Let's see if we can shut it down. Must be connected to a master fuse box somewhere. Follow them. They should lead the way out. There's the master fuse box. Shutting it down should get us past this last electric field, though I suppose it'll probably shut down all the other fields as well. So eyes peeled for torps.
You're making me look bad.
The world just got 25% more handsome.
That's right. The good guys are here.
Hey,
The good guys are here.
I might once have helped run a scav gang, but that didn't stop me finding these repulsive scraps of humanity disgusting. Each one you kills making the universe a cleaner place.
You're promoted!
One down, one up!
Let's kill some bad guys!
Bong jack, suckers!
Ow! I'm leaking like a sea.
Self exploring, working on a pet project I've been cooking up. When the scabs swept in, about to cut me up bad, when I persuaded them I'm a medic. I am a doctor, but more the Hyperion R&B kind.
Hey, Jack?
I don't recognize him. Yeah, what's your name?
Sorry, bruv. Gladstone Katoa, D Division. What brings you here?
Oh, D Division. That's where they hide all the brainiacs who work on all the super secret awesome stuff, right?
I work on experimental tech. The Division greenlit me using the resources here. Why are you here?
Well, Gladstone Katoa, I need to get back to Helios and retake the big-ass laser on it from a bunch of freaky-looking doll military types. And if we don't, the moon's gonna go boom and take half of Pandora with it. You know, the huge.
Oh, man. I wondered what was going on. So, why are you here? Shouldn't you be somewhere more space station-y?
Jack wants to build a robot army driven by my AI, then retake Helios with it. I'm Felicity, by the way.
Oh. Gotcha. You're after my prototype. Well, it's not finished.
What? No, we're here to build robots. What prototype are you talking about?
Oh, right. I was working on an off-the-books project, creating a master bot capable of digistructing an almost unlimited supply of other bots. My prototype's almost done, but the scav stopped me from installing some key parts. Besides, I wouldn't want something that powerful to fall into their grimy hands.
This guy right here. Tell me more.
Yeah, bro. We'll just need to finish putting the hardware together. After that, install a military-grade AI and pow! It should pump out combat-ready loaders.
Way ahead of you, man. What do you think old Felicity is here for?
What? You want me inside some kind of constructor bot? That's not what I had in mind.
Ooh, constructor. I like it. Nice. So, tech dude, this prototype can digistruct combat loaders, right? Because, to be honest, those power suits seem kind of lame.
Yeah, totally. But first, you'll need to finish putting together the prototype. You'll need to get access to the main bot factory itself through the transportation gate. I'll monitor the systems from here.
All right. Go Team Robot Army.
Do I not get a say in this?
Sure, yeah, whatever makes you happy. Just make my loaders deadly. By the way, last guy who double-crossed me has got nothing but a bunch of bullet holes and a stupid look on his face. Get me?
Why would I cross you, bruv? You're trying to save the moon, and you seem like a stand-up guy. Plus, you're about to help me complete my life's work.
Finally off the clock. God, I hate this place. Even the nice people are murderers.
Finally here. So, this is the birth canal of my new robot army, huh?
Yeah, this is where I was doing most of my work before the scavs came and forced me to be their medic. We'll need to clear the area of them before getting to work.
You remind me of my
this place kind of looks like a junkyard. Are you sure we can build something badass up in here?
Of course, bruv. The scavs make it look way worse than it is. First thing we need to do is restore the main power. Head over to the breaker room and see what's what.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Locked up. Let's see if we can get you in through the window. Let me see if I can get the cover down.
Hey, Dog Hunter! Pick
up! These guys are rude. Looks like scavs have barricaded themselves inside. That security glass is vulnerable to cold. Reckon you should freeze and smash.
Whoa! Squishy! Squishy!
Multiply the freeze!
Hello there!
If you see this face, run!
Sorry, that electrified the water. At least this place has power now.
That good is the sound of progress. One step closer to saving the world.
Okay, let's get down to serious business now. The first thing we need to do is complete the eye part. That's the really clever bit. I already have the process set up, but we'll need the material from a few of the security bots. I was never able to get them myself.
Well, let me guess. All brains, no balls.
Yeah, something like that. The little buggers pack quite a punch. Head back to the security office and looks over the main room and call them in. Of course, that might attract more scavs too, so be prepared.
Let's kill some bad guys.
Who needs a hero?
Good minion!
Got 25% more handsome.
You'll need to destroy them in order to get their eyes.
not done yet.
Hey, check back!
Right, that's the stuff. Get the rest.
Is appreciated.
Hello there.
Yeah, that's right. It's a badass gap. Freaking sucking it. Promotion time.
Pieces in that converter over there. It'll melt down the raw materials and form the prototype eye.
An eye converter? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. Why the hell would they make an eye converter?
They didn't make it. I did. I was here for a long time preparing this lab for my prototype. This is highly sensitive experimental technology.
Really? Because it looks like a toaster.
There it goes. All my hard work finally paying off. We're seeing history in the making. Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, now pick it up.
Oh, cool.
Okay, now head back to the main room. We need to plug that baby into the main torso. And the cage should open.
This is what we're building.
Oh, I was so close to finishing this when the scabs arrived. It'll pump out a lot of robots, enough to make the difference against Dahl or whatever they are.
Oh, it's, looks kind of like a dumpster wrapped in sadness. Hey, no offense.
This constructor will be able to digistruct highly complex machines at an unsurpassed rate. Now that's done, we need to mount the torso onto the crane system. Oh, bruv, this is really happening! It's working! My old professor said I'd never amount to anything, but she was wrong! And now look at me.
You want me inside that thing? I've been wondering about this installation. You know, you could just copy me. It takes a little longer, but it's the same thing, and I'd find it much less terrifying.
Exactly how much less terrifying?
It's the difference between brain surgery and being...
Let me think about it.
That's good, that's good! Now we need to attach the turrets, then the legs.
Targeting systems.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. I've got a faster way to do that.
You're promoted!
Oh, this is so...
soften them up a little.
Treasonous offense, punishable by death. Bojacks!
You don't know my name!
Oh, we did it, Bojack!
We did it!
Double friggin' trouble!
Jack.
Back here. That's the real one.
You're promoted!
Think about it.
body double program wasn't so crazy.
Fear this!
Back here! The real one!
One guy to another! Well done!
To an experimental version of the Dahl power suit, so you'll need to separate them and get them into the crane system.
about I take over the power suit, then walk the legs to where they can be assembled? Wouldn't that be easier?
Hey, that's not a bad idea. I didn't even think of that. It'll be a nice warm-up for you.
Plug me in. This body feels strange. Arms, legs. Is this what it's like to be human? This is the worst.
All right, let's see what you can do.
Torso under the legs.
not awesome.
It's a brute, isn't it?
Construction's complete, finally! The shell just needs to go through testing in the diagnostics chamber. We'll be able to install the AI core Felicity then.
You know, Jack, I really didn't enjoy killing those scabs. Maybe this is a mistake.
I'll be fine in a second.
I don't like killing either, babe.
Which one of you is least crappy? Oh, you're all so pretty. Which one of you is least crappy?
I'm really sorry, kiddo. This is the only way. Vault Hunter, do it.
I guess it's for the best.
help us in a fight. Trash the rest.
Listen, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Some friggin' robots.
Ready for construction.
Okay, okay, not bad. But you know what? Appearances do matter. You need a little more... Je ne sais quoi. Let's go with Hyperion Yellow.
Yes, sir!
Talking about. Awesome.
Should I go ahead and start creating more?
Yeah, you bet your ass. You know what? Come to think of it, other stuff needs a kick in the pants, too. Let me get that down. Think up awesome new names and colors for Hyperion weapons. All right, I think we're good to go. Come back to Moxie's. We'll get you geared up and ready for the big fight.
Here's where it gets fun.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
All right, here we go, everybody. The jamming signal's down. We've got a robot army, and it's time to get back to Helios and turn off that death laser.
Roland and I will head up with you guys and provide support. And I'll be cheering you on from the cozy confines of this cool team.
I don't know how hairy things have gotten up here, so prepared for anything. Let's go. We'll fast travel up there first. You follow behind.
If we don't shut that laser down soon, we can kiss this whole moon goodbye.
See you on the other side, kiddo.
What she said.
Let's be heroes.